Wow, guys, I just nearly beat Jobava himself. In the end, I lost, but wow, game review. Wow. Let me just quickly see that one. Wow. It was winning, I think, actually. No, it was not. It was never winning. Thinking this is equal now, so I should have played probably like e4 here, or this is already but it's already winning. But king b6 may be winning myself. I was winning, actually I was winning against Jobava. Hello Shadow, I was winning actually against Jobava. I outplayed him slowly and but surely. Interesting. And I just got this big position advantage. Attacking his weak C pawn. Couldn't find how to. Okay, how to win this one actually, but this is very big advantage. At least it felt a big advantage. Okay, still not easy, not clear how to. Yeah, maybe changing queens was not a good idea. I should have kept the queens for the pressure. But I just did not know how to keep the pressure here, how to build the pressure or something. Maybe open up. I should keep the queens, that's true. But you know, the endgame was also, I think, pretty good. Maybe it's not. Well, actually, this is giving up the advantage. That's interesting. Rook c3. I did not play rook c3. I don't know why I did not play. But I was thinking rook b1, and what's the point? Okay, and then I need to push. I can go like this also. Several times I was winning. Well, actually, this is winning for him if he plays king c4 now. Hallelujah. Wow. Interesting. Oh my god! I lost on time! Whoa, what happened? Oh, I was in analysis and I did not make the move. Oh, I did not see. Okay, so it opened up a new window when I analyzed the game. And actually I got a game here going on. Oh. Okay, now this is the new interface actually, the new live chess. I need to figure out how this works actually. Wow. This is a very, very silly loss actually, to lose like this. Okay, wow. Yeah. Ha! Yeah, sometimes happens. You need to accept. But actually, you know, I got a very good game. Showed some possibilities, so I still have some hope, I think. Right? I will work hard. He's a 27 player. I'm able to beat with black, a 27 player. I can be strong. I can be strong. Let's see the Furious again. Okay, now 9 more games to concentrate. So white looks better here. Sri Lankan Fidemasters, looks like it's winning the game. Wow, but now double attack actually, wow. So you won a pawn but lost the bishop. Okay, now it's winning. Thank you, GC. You know, Jobava, I played with Jobava in the first game and I got the winning position in the end game. Later lost, blundered in extra pawn. I still made a mistake and lost in the end, but... And he played me against me at the Jobava system, so actually that's the cool thing too. You know, being able to have a winning position against the guy who makes his own system. I will probably analyze it later in the blog. So there is some hope actually. It looks like our work works out actually, our things to do, what we do. But I need to still be aware of what's going on here, because I lost on the second game because I did not realize the game started, because I was analyzing the first game. It opened in a new board, in a new Let me give back the sound, maybe. Maybe I don't have the sound, I think, for the... Maybe that's the, one of the problems, no sounds. Yeah, play sound, yeah. Can you hear me well? And also, can you hear the music well? Shadow Devi is from United Kingdom. Actually, my sister lives in London. So let's try to win a few games now to get back to the track. Kind of like Rosolimo a little bit, yeah. Maybe get it here. Actually, C3 is going to win my knight. I need to start to play actively, I think now it's no more waiting. Yeah, we need some active chess here too. Yeah, if I continue to play this kind of slow chess, then it's going nowhere. Yeah, this is hanging now. I want to keep the queens on the board. Oh, this was hanging. Oh, that was hanging. Oh my god, immediate checkmate. Oh, I forgot about that one. Okay, this is also settling now, so it's maybe this is just good enough. Okay, back on track, kind of, not totally back on track, but yeah. Yeah, Kevin, did you see the... I played with Jobava and nearly beat him in the endgame. Actually, from the beginning, I just outplayed him in the Jobava system. He played me against the Jobava system. Need to be careful not missing games, because I missed my last the second game, because I just archive. Yeah, this was the Jobava game, actually. Jobava. No, it was kind of like a Karakhan a little bit. Look, I just really outplayed him from the opening. And got this pawn. Total domination. But actually he was defending quite well. And I made the mistake to exchange queens. And also here it was winning, I think. I played very actively. But later missed it. Oh, let me look if maybe I get to game, no? I should look if I not get to game. And I missed later the end game, actually. This was winning some way, it was winning, but I missed the stuff, desktop problem. Okay, so let me come back if see if I get a game. So there is some hope. There is some hope. I try to make really now best effort to do practice and play and stream that every day. You know, I would like to play in the chess Olympiad in 2 years in Hungary. But for that, I would, wow, that would be a big thing to make. Would need to play a lot of things probably next year and win a lot. Get at least the Grandmaster title, or maybe, I don't know what should happen, probably because even if it's in the second, to go into the second team, need to be, maybe for that, like 25-50 is enough. Something like that. But yeah, for that, you know, you need to want like 250 rating points. Okay, I got the game, not game, okay. Okay, let's go. Thank you. Queen B3 is kind of unusual. What if I reposition? This is just a new idea I got now. How is time? Yeah, he has some time advantage, so I need to speed up. I should play something like d5, I think, sooner or later. Okay, let me just do this way. Maybe I better if I go out with my king. Then I consider to take here or here, both, one of them. Queen A4 looks really bad. Okay. Oh my God, I could resign this. Wow, I think I ran out of the board actually. Let me go back to the So, yeah, I need to learn also this one, how to play this kind of Italians, it's not easy. Yeah, looks like there's always a little bit worse. So I should take maybe here actually. Yeah, I was not sure if this is good for black or white. Of course, it's better pawn structure, so from that reason, it's good for black. But I was not sure if I should do something or just continue. But this is just. And here again, I should take this one. I should take. Wow, and d5 is a very bad move, actually. Huh. Actually, I played this d5 also on Sunday game when I lost in the Ruy Lopez. Yeah, I need to rethink this theory of controlling the center, getting their pawns. It's not always good, looks like. Need to work on it to figure out when it's good, when it's bad. It's a blunder, wow. It should d4. Ah, because of this is unprotected and now it's need to protect, but this is unprotected. I can understand now why this d5 is just too optimistic. Yeah. Maybe I should have played d4. Yeah, I was not sure about this also, but probably I should just play d4 to stop this stuff. And also again, still so d4 again, still probably close to equal. Let's see if I don't get a new game. Well, probably is a break now, after round 4. Maybe rook a7, maybe I need to just prevent rook c7. Again, I was playing for a win, but I need to be more careful about the opponent's threats, actually, looks like. If I just play solid here, don't go. But yeah, this looked really nice. Double attack, certainly goes to win the pawn. But this is actually too good. Yeah, and this is one more mistake. Yeah, rook e7, I just need to play rook e7 here. I was thinking maybe he can do this, no? Wow, and there is this counter move. Oh. Yeah, I did not see that. That's a cool counter move, actually. That's a cool counter move. I did not realize this one. Actually, then it's black is better, so I should play still this one. Now knight b2 and then knight c4. Wow, what a nice move. attack and protecting this one. Still good. Yeah, no, this was losing. Rook d8 is the final mistake. Still rook a8. Ah, this is very what you said, Kevin, where you said the good move, yeah. Yeah. Yeah, you are right. Yeah, you are right. This would be fine still. Need to check when I will get a new game. Ah, Martin, good evening. Did you play a tourney game in the weekend? Yeah, his queen is almost trapped, yeah. It's only one square available. Actually, Kevin and Martin, we are around the same age. I would introduce you to each other. Kevin lives in the United States and Martin is in the United Kingdom. Ah, but it was planning as a tournament. Yeah, Martin, if you would like to have a coaching session, I am available in the second half of the week. Thank you. I nearly won against Jobova in the first round, and then I lost the second game without a game, actually. Okay, let's try again. I need to have some winning series, actually, to get back to some higher rated players. I'm playing in Indian women for the Masters. Yeah, they are strong. Normally Indian players are pretty strong. Let's hope for the best. Ah, okay. So all the best for you in the club. Actually, I don't remember how to play this one, so... Anyway, I think we need to somehow develop the pieces, that's sure. That I know for sure. Okay, and there we go. Out of the bishop's diagonal. There are some holes here, no? In the position, there are some holes. Light squares holes. Would be nice to win at least a pawn and exchange the queens. Take here, take this one, I take the queen, take this one, I take back. It looks not bad, and I take the bishop in the same. Maybe this is not that good how I thought it is. Okay, I really need to go to sleep in time. That's one of the things to remember from this. Yeah, several times I made this observation already, but yeah, to make this actually happen is looks like it's a challenge for me. Okay, I have some time advantage. La, 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 la. Oh my god, I can even blunder that one. This is incredible. It's incredible actually, I am blundering even that one. So sleeping is really matters, big time. Unbelievable. How can I? Okay. Wow. I could blunder this. What? Ah, so this. So he attacked actually that. I don't know why did I play this one actually. This is really. I don't know why that. Because I saw only this one, this threat actually. Because I know when I played here. Actually, if check, I was thinking duel here. It's a draw, yeah. Well. I think I had a good position somewhere in the middle, no? It felt like I looked. Maybe it was not that good actually. It felt it was good, but it was maybe not good. Wow, I can capture this one actually, because if I take, then the rook will be hanging. Wow. So I should take first and then play knight d5. Okay. So knight d5 is. Yeah, he should have captured back with maybe the bishop. Okay, nice to win from here. From hard situation to stand up, that's something to do. Maybe I need some water actually. Got the game again against the Italian national master. Let's try to. Okay, what's the point of this stuff? Knight g5. Oh boy. Good evening, good evening. Maybe I was in, but yeah, but it's. I got to know you're gonna be very bad. I need to. learn openings, or maybe I need to change openings to play something which is not this kind of crazy stuff. Okay, we get back to kind of normal type of positions now. Hopefully I can move the queen, the bishop and castle, and then it will be fine, I think. I play sometimes longer games, yeah. But this is the title Tuesday turn, this is... Yeah, actually that's common, it's not too many rapid games played by higher rated players. Maybe just in a special, some special tournament. Captures, I capture back and then we protect with the knight. That's okay, we'll be fine there. Something like against Chupava, the pressure on the spawn. Okay. Thank you. So yeah, let's hope for some recovery now. Not much yet, but okay, let's hope. There will be how many more games? 5 more games. Yeah, actually. Yeah, I think he was somehow better here in the opening. Yeah, it's some really bad situation. It felt like very bad. Probably the opening was, I don't know if this is Knight G5, it's possible, wow. This is actually like, it should be like a bad move, no? Or I don't know what's going on here. So D5, actually, I figured out maybe D5 is a good move. So now here, Queen E7 check, actually. Oh la la. Oh la la. Check. What if he moves here? You saw me at this before? I didn't soon. Moment. I should be ready for the next game. Okay. Some people get good plays out of these really bad moves. So this is a, I really need to dedicate time if I want to play e45 for the sidelines. I need to review these in the streams. Play games. Usually they play Knight G5 without D4. This is just a bad move, but he got a good position because I did not know what to do here. And Queen E7, that's the move. Yeah, after this is actually now. Okay, this is still good actually. Wow. Yeah, that's very bad. I mean, not that very bad, but it's so good. Actually, I got the game. Yeah, actually, I also don't know. Decided to play just kind of solid. The Ragozin, yeah, this is a hard nut to crack. Yeah, thank you. I just played kind of natural looking moves. Maybe e4 in the right moment. I want to make this minority attack. Actually, sometimes this capture may work, but it's not now, not yet, it looks like. Okay, I will move. Yeah, I thought maybe he will play this one, but okay. I think I am fine now. Wow. Okay. Wow. Need some defense. Yeah, what happened here? Wow. So what happened here in this game? That opening was probably equal, I guess. Is kind of like inviting him for the sacrifice, I guess. Yeah, g3, maybe I can play like g3 first. Queen d1, actually. This is probably a blunder. Hopefully it was e4. Not sure if this e4 was the best move. I was looking at this, but what if he defends? Ah, I can attack this one. Capture, and then still winning this pawn. Okay, now this would be the nicest, the cleanest way to win it. Well, but maybe actually this was, I think, a blunder problem. You know, it's better to give up this one. So, but keep my king safe, yeah. You are right, actually, I think. Yeah, and also open up for the queen for the defense. Yeah. Yeah, right. You were right. Yeah, because actually after this, my position was maybe, or maybe I was losing actually. If he gets the rooks actually quickly, or knight f5, everything was so. This knight takes f4, this is a nice move. This is a nice idea too. Should we go for a veteran game? Yeah, it was no more big mistakes. Now the game is going on. Wow. In Singapore. Singaporean player. Looks like many people plays now e6 against me. Today I had a lesson with a student, or maybe not today, maybe a few days ago, and we looked something like this. And I set him to be aggressive in this kind of position, so... Ah. That's working, okay. Okay, I did not realize that's possible. Oh, what's going on here? Okay, now something, this is this is something interesting. Wow. Extreme. Yeah, sacrifice a pawn and I have some development advantage, hopefully. Maybe better king a little bit. Oh, my castle, but my king is also not so nice. Not so good, but yeah. Wow. Yeah, I think I need to be really aggressive here. I think it's good idea to prevent him castling. Let me exchange queens. Yeah, rooks are pretty strong actually in this kind of positions. So the rook against bishop, this is just very good because it's very open position. Probably I will exchange the rooks and then rook against the bishop was very strong in the open position like this. Maybe h4, h5, h6. Okay. How many more games? 2, 4, 8, so three more games. If I would win three more games, maybe I would get back where I started. But okay, anyway, learned a few things. But this is this opening, wow, this was very, very crazy opening actually. Yeah, c4 should be a very bad move actually. Should be a very bad move, but it's need to figure out why it's bad. So e4 immediately maybe. So bishop takes g6, so it should be also good. What do you think? Is there anybody who plays d4 c4 in the chat? How do you like to start the game e4 or after d4 you play maybe London system, bishop f4 or knight f3? So this would be a better one. Let's see what happened. I played capture. I was thinking to just play normal chess, like bishop e2, maybe or queen d2. I know I was thinking first. I win the pawn. I missed bishop e6. Yeah, I totally missed his defense. Well, now here starts the interesting takes. Probably queen takes d4 is the move. And castle taking a c3. Now, well, look, this is something. And now he need to castle short, actually, here, yeah. He need to castle short. That is king fine. Okay, now it's... the beginning, yeah. Okay, actually let's go back to see if I didn't get a new game, but see if we can watch maybe some of the games. The strong, wow, what's going on here? Okay, just one. Round 8 southwind, now there is another break here, if I remember. So there is a planned 6 minutes break after round 8. Okay, I will come back soon and get some water. So, I am back. So let me make my schedule. Actually, I was thinking to have a schedule every morning, and I started to do that also today and yesterday. Tomorrow I will do. Actually, Thursday we will have a no electricity from 9 to 3. So actually I plan to go to Budapest, to maybe to a spa or something like this. I was thinking where to go to. To make streaming and working from there, actually. That's like a new idea. I just need to figure out which spa to go to. Or some other place, or maybe some interesting place I was thinking to go to streaming. If you have any idea, please tell me if you have any ideas which kind of place to go to stream. Inside, so it needs to be warm. I will have my mobile internet, but I need electricity. Maybe one hotel, maybe in the lobby of a big hotel. Something like that, maybe an idea. Or maybe some museum. Actually, Jobava is now second place, who are nearly beaten round first. So that game decided the tournament, maybe. Looks like Hikaru is not playing, or at least not in the best players now. Firuza is playing, but it looks like Hikaru isn't. Firuza has a 6 out of 8, so it's left behind. Okay, wow, so I got now a guy with high rating at least. And some time advantage also I got. After the break, sometimes people forget to make a move. D4. Actually, I don't know this one also. But this is something a little similar to the line I played in the. Tourney. Okay, so now we are kind of like playing a Sicilian defense actually. Like a Sicilian defense. Very similar, really, really interesting. Like this exchange, like a Neudorf or something like that. Kind of. I want to play for d5 actually here. Let's go. I try to be aggressive, go forward. Usually against these highlighted guys, the best way to have a chance to attack them from the beginning. G4, I need to go probably out. It's dangerous, so many pieces, you know, the two bishops are looking, the two knights, the queen there, yeah, it's scary. Can play f5 is one idea. F5, taking check. No, that's not good. That doesn't look good. The other one is to try to run away. At least I have some time advantage, so maybe he will be under time pressure also to. Yeah, I plan to run away if possible, but it's not possible probably. Maybe sacrifice the queen. Yeah, if you sacrifice the rook and then you win the queen, but I will have a few pieces for it. He's also low on time, so it's... Oh my god. Ooh. I won on time. Wow. He did not make the move. Whew. Wow. Yeah, it was totally lost, I think, this position, but wow. Whew. Wow. Yeah, at least I did not give up too easily. Wow. Yeah, but I need to again. Yeah, I need to learn how to play this stuff. Yeah, his attack was great. Actually, his attack was great. Wow, what's going on here? So let's see, actually the opening was pretty okay, I think. Developing all the pieces nicely. This is all book actually, I think. This is also like all book moves. I don't know if this is already a mistake. Yeah, like bishop e6 just to play. I wanted to avoid this move. Maybe I can do it and then play h6. Maybe this is better. I should play rook b8 and then go for b4. Or maybe d5, I need to play immediately. Yeah, because now this is not attacked. I need to play d5 immediately. But this was just too weak. Now g6 was an option. I missed this one. This is protected. I cannot avoid knight f5, and then d5 is coming. Yeah, okay, this is... Yeah, actually d4 was just a fine move, taking. Actually, this is a blunder? Wow. Says it's a blunder by him. Wow. Wow. Okay, what if I capture here? Okay. Now this is the idea. What if he captures? Ah, this is pinned. Wow. So g6 is possible. Yeah, I missed that one. Wow. That's the point here. Yeah. Okay, I got a new game actually. I got a new game. Let's play on. I got a new game. What if I capture back with the queen, actually? Oh, probably he's a talented boy from Turkey. Let's exchange that strong bishop. I don't like that bishop when it starts to attack my other pieces. Okay, let's go for the endgame. I am happy with the endgame. Actually, wow, I am attacked this. This is an important pawn, and this is also a set. Wow. Maybe I have actually a good position here. Oh, I took 23 seconds for one move. Wow, that was just too much. Yeah, I should be able to play quicker. Unbelievable. I move into this stuff and I can lose that pawn. Yeah, okay, this is a team actually, like in this opening sometimes. So it's not something really new. At least I have some time advantage. Oh, whew. Wow. Not bad if, from losing the pawn, then you know the bishop, it shows the power of the bishop in a position that both pawn, bishop and rook co combination actually, they are pretty strong. Wow, long journey today. Was this? Oh no, it's one more game. So actually, I won 6 games out of 9. So I played only 9 games. I didn't play one. Wow. Phew, guys. Let's see how to make the final one. Would be nice to be able to win. Whew. Wow, got to. I played against him before. He's a hungry international, young international, very strong international master actually. Okay, when people play like this kind of moves, what can I do? So, yeah, I got a pawn, which he can win back if he wants to queen e7, queen takes c5, but. Yeah, I'm just defending it. Oh la la, interesting. Well, capture, he capture comes here. Comes king's d1, bishop f6, Okay, no, I don't want that kind of game. Wow. Castle Long. Yeah. Probably my position should be better, but it's very shaky. I'm not sure, but my feeling is it should be better, but it's not sure, because he has also quick attacking possibilities. Oh, what's this? It's checkmate or what? Oh, I capture, check here, check, wow. Wow. Beautiful stuff going on here. Wow. Yeah, I need to improve my tactics, that's for sure. It's very nice. Ha! Oh, they'll check me it. Okay, nice. Wow, back where I started. I started the same rate, absolute the same rating, 25, and it's back to 25. Let's review this stuff, this game, because wow, this was something interesting. Sure, this was winning for white, I'm really sure. But that g pawn, wow. Knight e4, yeah, this is probably. It's an interesting move, probably it's not that bad. Probably should just need to play e3, I think that looks more logical actually. Yeah, a3 actually, yeah, well, I don't know why did I not play a3. Oh, actually a3, it's not possible this one. Queen is saying, okay, so this is very scary actually. I think pieces can be bad, but it's not, I am not developed. So yeah, a3 is not so good, I think. Yeah, I'm sure the c5 is also gonna bad move. a3 is also bad move. Maybe d takes c5 or c takes d. Other bad move. Castle may be a good, fine move. And this is another mistake. Wow, this is hard to believe, but this is also a mistake. Queen takes f7. I need to protect, actually, the... Oh. No, actually, I lost this last one. Yeah, I missed a really nice move. Yeah, this is a losing. This is beautiful. Wow, I need to put this also to the block. Yeah, this looks pretty nice actually. Yeah. So Raunak Sadvani from India won the FM, got from Uzbekistan. Oh yeah, so player I lost the first round and nearly won, got on the third. I got place 33. How many people played actually? Ah, actually 340. 63 is not that bad. This is just hard to calculate. Okay. Now, one extra pawn for white. Very scary actually, this is too scary. But okay, what if he plays, actually this set I did not see what to do here. This was the most scary for me. Now queen h5, okay. Wow, this is interesting. Actually, maybe it would be better not take on g7 now, it's looking back. If I could just cast a short. Okay. So I think I will get some food, but what we will do, we can continue some of the checkmates, I think. Today I think I did not do much checkmates. Find my checkmates where we are now. Let's see where we are, chess piece. Looks good, let's starts to look good actually. So actually I think 56, I saw this one. So come on, I think we need to go up. Oops, 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 oops. Look this one. Okay, let's see it from here. I don't remember if we looked this before, this exact one. This looks cool. So here we are. Yeah, we need to try to find the checkmate. Post checkmate here. If you can, if you have it, then just write into the chat. But we should look all the possible checks actually, I think, to be able to find the checkmate. So what if you look first, very dangerous, like queen takes e7, queen sacrifice, let's see the queen, queen sacrifice, bishop takes e7, then knight f4 checkmate. Yeah, because the king has no squares to move, the rooks are covering. Let's see again, white to move. Wow, another queen sacrifice, queen c6. King c4, then knight e5. Captures, then knight e7 checkmate. Okay. I get some food. I let you find this one. I will be back very soon. Hello, Vision Dave. Nice to see you. Okay, try to find the checkmate. I will be back. I get some food, nice for me. So. Let's see the situation here. So, mate in two. So you have a plan. So you have a plan here. Queen takes b7 is the idea. Queen takes b7, knight takes b7, bishop c6, checkmate. That's it, beautiful. Yeah, yeah, you were right. I got a nice soup, actually. Well done, interesting. Checkmate in the middle of the board. Thank you. So next thing, white to move. Hello, Dave. So the question is, how could I remain more energetic, or what should I do before the tournament? I think one very important thing is to try to sleep a lot. So if the tomorrow will be the tournament, try to go to sleep today, maybe at 9 or 10. Try to sleep as much as you can. For me, that's what makes the big difference. Sleep is the legal way to increase your energy. Also, if you try to eat a light meal, especially there will be games also in the morning, so I suggest actually for breakfast just eat maybe like bananas or some fruits. So how is the checkmate here? This is beautiful. It's a beautiful checkmate, actually. Yeah, there are some special names for checkmate. I don't know those special names, especially not in Hungarian, but like helpmates example, but this is, I don't know, I think this is helpmates, it's a forcing lines. Tournament will be, okay, so I think then for lunch, I suggest you to have a very, very light lunch. Or early lunch, you know. So instead of digesting for your stomach, instead go the brain for your, the blues for your brain. Have maybe little, or have maybe something like a breakfast, maybe at 10 o'clock, a big breakfast, so you don't need to eat only maybe after the tournament. This is actually the checkmate because it's need to capture. And he, it's forced to take, yeah, forced to take, yeah. Next time, white to move out. So probably now I need to I was thinking something else. But looks like this is, yeah, queen d6 I was thinking, but you can take with the rook. I was thinking only pawn takes and the knight e6 checkmate, but unfortunately he can do the capture with the rook. What if queen d6, queen d6, knight takes, I mean, queen takes e3, knight takes e3, and simply again play knight e6 the checkmate now. So checkmate. Another queen sacrifice. Mm-hmm.